They can fix your engine while you're over there, Brad. The vein section's 8 foot, isn't it?
Yeah, but what's the length?
That's Dad, he knows.
What's the length of the table?
It's open in here too.
Well, it's, I don't have this on here. There it is.
Thank you.
Pop that horn for that CSX next time it comes around. When it comes around, smoked out today. Got a diesel smoking, American Fires, two American Fires, and a Kenzie turbine smoking. Good thing we don't have a smoke alarm in here. Did your engine need a rest there from Brad? Well, you can rest it. Yeah.
Ready when you are.
Oh.
Fire! 3, 2. Sorry.
Wait a minute. Okay. You got to hold it too at the same time. Reach it back. There you go. Almost. At least you hit the car. You might have to push it closer to the balloon, Grant. Take those cars off. Now if he can't hit it, Grant, something wrong. Oh, he missed it again. Shot it on the top. He's sitting over there, taking it easy. Yeah, you got it. Didn't knock it loose though, but you got it. Nothing but train wrecks. There we have a train wreck, folks. Under investigation, we'll see what happens. Don't know. Probably the blue one took out the black one.